interested in joining us on the battlefield as we gut those Spartan dogs.
I'll fight with Athens today.
Then you'll fight with honor too. Let's bring pain to those Spartans.
Present and future, kneel to the cultists of Cosmos.
Yeah! much to do, and many unknowns on the horizon.
I see salvage! Looks like quite the storm!
Beast Slayer, I'm glad to see you, Hafnir. I didn't think you would be. The path I set you on is fraught with danger. You could have been killed, or given up.
No danger could have kept me from seeing you again.
Maybe you're getting ahead of yourself. Maybe.
The bull put up quite a fight, but his pelt is yours.
You are remarkable.
No more than the bull. The gods have blessed us with a world of wonder, and we should honor it.
Spoken like a true daughter of Artemis.
That should be all the pelts.
Yes. But your trial is not yet over.
What do you mean?
You have proven yourself a mighty hunter in the eyes of Artemis, but there is one creature you have yet to defeat. This animal is no simple prey. Meet me and my sisters on the cliff overlooking our village for your final test.
Wait! Why the secrecy?
Because it's more fun this way.
Thank you.
join us.
I'm here. Now, are you going to tell me what's going on?
Sisters, as decreed by our lore, as set down by Artemis herself, the time of my trial has arrived. To that end, I present Cassandra.
Should I be honored or concerned?
To be safe, I'd go with a little of both.
Enough with the mysteries. I want the truth.
Every generation, Artemis sends her messengers into the wild. These creatures are a sign to her daughters that a challenger walks the world. One worthy to lead.
Lead? What are you talking about?
Defeat me in mortal combat, and take up the mantle of leader of the daughters of Artemis. Refuse, and you shall be nothing to us, as you were before.
Leader?
Yes. Kill me, and the daughters of Artemis will be your allies. The gods have brought us together for this moment. Whatever your choice, there is no turning back.
Let me go! Let me go!
Artemis sent you to save me!
This is as many thanks, Two Legs. It's not safe to speak here, though. Meet me behind the temple and hear something.
Blessings to you, Two Legs. I am Zoe, daughter of Artemis. Thanks for freeing me from the Stone Dwellers earlier.
Two Legs? As opposed to what?
Our four-legged brothers and sisters, of course. We are all equal. Our souls are the same.
I haven't put much thought into that.
You should. We both have animal instincts.
I learn new things every day. Who are these people you call Stone Dwellers?
They came from the west years ago, and cut down our forests and dug up our earth to build their stone buildings.
You seem to be in a tight spot. Looked like you could use a hand.
I was outnumbered, No room to run. Now that I'm free, I can plan our revenge against the Stone Dwellers.
Our revenge? Who else is involved?
My four-legged brothers and sisters, the woodland creatures. We'll have our revenge on the Stone Dwellers who steal from our island.
The Stone These wolves will want blood once released. I should be careful. Easy. Four legs. I'm a friend of Zoe's. Zoe will want to know that all the wolves are free. I've done what you asked. Your family is free.
Many thanks to you, warrior of Artemis. You're worthy of this bow. May the whole world know of your deeds.
I'll make the most of it.
The gods, Amistios.
What's wrong?
My husband's been murdered, and my two sons taken. Bandits have taken over our farm in the Forests of Tears, and I fear they'll turn them into slaves.
Bandits typically move from place to place. They don't own farms and take slaves.
You're right. That farm wasn't always ours. We paid the bandits for it, and when we couldn't keep up the payments...
Bandits are murderers and thieves. What did you think would happen?
Still, a farm for the lives of my family. I'll do anything to get them back.
Bandits don't care about what's fair.
I can see that now.
You're sure there's nothing else you should tell me?
Yes. I'm sorry I tried to hide the truth. I'll find a way to repay you if you can bring me back my sons.
I will help. But you should think twice before making deals with bandits in future.
Praise Athena. I will. Thank you.
These bandits, how many are there exactly?
It all happened fast, but I'd say they were 10.
Where would the bandits have taken your boys?
When the bandits freed me to collect their drachmi, my sons were locked up on our farm. One's in the house, and the other's in a supply hut out back.
Where can I find your farm?
Our Mastic farm is to the south of town, in the Forest of Tears.
These bandits, what kind of deal did you make with them?
They would find us a farm to work on, and we'd share the profits with them. But then we found out the farm wasn't abandoned, and the bandits had killed the previous owners.
I'll go to your farm and see what I can do.
Please hurry. Deal with the bandits and save my boys before it's too late.
Must be the farm. These mastic trees are crying. Tears of hears, that is. One of the sons must be here somewhere.
You can't hide! Here! This could go well! most.
Run! I'll save your brother. The sun must be in there. The farm.
My Drachmi! Tell me where your father hid my Drachmi!
You're free. Go back to your mother.